Hi, I'm Marshall Tilden with The Wine Enthusiast, and I'm here today with the iSommelier Smart Wine Decanter. This is a revolutionary product that decants wines in a matter of seconds as opposed to hours, and we wanted to put it to the test. So, who better to ask than our own Josh Farrell here, wine director from Wine Express, selected an appropriate wine for such a test today. So what do we got there, Josh?
So to test out the iSommelier, we brought a big, old, young California Red Prisoner. This is the 2015 new release. And this is a wine that, you know, you'd expect to either put in your cellar for a number of years and have all the tannins soften over time, or put in a decanter for an hour or more for it to really be ready to enjoy, right?
Yeah.
So we're gonna see what the iSommelier can do for this in a matter of seconds.
Right, and or more is really the key point here. So for this particular wine, the Prisoner, the iSommelier has recommended a 2-hour decant. Now, we don't have 2 hours, but for the simple push of a button here, you have different options for different amount of times. I believe here we have a 2-hour decant. So 2-hour decant should take about 2 minutes. And I'm gonna pour the Prisoner right into the decanter. And once we turn it on, the super clean oxygen is going to enter the wine and basically hyper decant it in literally a matter of seconds to minutes as opposed to hours. So while that's happening, we are going to try the Prisoner out of the bottle, right?
So this is our preliminary taste. I'm gonna just give it a swirl, give it a sniff, give it a taste, and let you know our assessment of this wine right out of the bottle.
So it's a big, forward, powerful, intense wine. I mean, that's what the Prisoner is known for, right?
The nose is big. It's got a lot of fruit on the nose.
A lot of big fruit. A little bit of floral, but a lot of red fruit, a lot of red cherry.
Yeah, those spicy notes
are there. Spicy notes, yeah.
Let's try it.
Yep. So the Prisoner is not a shy wine.
Right. Those of you who know this wine, you know it's got all that big, bold flavor. Mm. But those tannins are really gripping on the back.
Real gripping, real firm. I mean, the fruit is assertive. It's dense. I mean, it is just a large mouthful that, you know, almost without food is, you know, it's...
You need 2 or 3 steaks with this.
Right. So it'll also show you where it is at the decanting process. So I think that we're probably just about there, 95% done. So we'll get our second glasses ready here for when our Prisoner is now ready to serve. So you simply take the decanter off.
All right.
Nice decanter too, which is really cool.
Thank you. Yeah, it looks very lightweight.
It is very lightweight, very easy to pour out of too, which isn't always the case. All right.
Okay.
So.
Still got a really nice nose.
It's brought out some of the
lots of that fruit in here.
Some of the prettier notes though, some of the
yeah, you get those spicy sort of brown spice notes. You get them that really nice.
It's a floral note, right?
Like cherry.
That. Some kind of lavender that's coming out now too. That wasn't really there before.
Anyway,
let's see.
Let's try. Let's see what it tastes like. Say, it's a remarkable difference.
Yeah, it's come together.
Yeah, it really does. It feels like it's more sort of focused, and the tannins are much, much softer.
Tannins are absolutely softer, and that's the biggest part of decanting is what happens as they get to it. But also the, you know, the fruit and the oak and everything just kind of feels, I don't know, more in check and more in balance. And
yeah, absolutely.
It's what would happen after a couple of hours of sitting on a table, which...
How long was it in there?
2 minutes.
2 minutes. Okay, you're going to save a lot of time.
A little easier. So here you have it, the iSommelier Smart Wine Decanter. Cheers, enjoy. Thanks, Josh. Salud.